Come on, damn it, come on.
Dead magisters. I wonder who did this.
You are floating a few inches above the ground. Your friends are impressed. You bask in their hoots and hollers. Your favorite party trick. As you approach the woman, Thane gasps. You turn and see that he's fixated on her.
It's her! The wrinkled human that stole my mask. Please, I must speak with her.
The woman traces glyphs in the air and you cringe, expecting a barrage of ice and fire. Instead, a bit of smoke sputters forth. She cries to the skies in frustration in a recognizable rail-thin rasp.
My lord, I've loved you. I've obeyed you. What's my sin? How long must I suffer?
She sees Thane approach and punches her fist in his direction. Her face flushes red. It's her, the one that destroyed the ship to Fort Joy. Her eyes flare with recognition. She demands to know who Thane is, what he is. No one should be able to craft something like his mask. Thane dances around her question and reverses it. Who is she? Who is this lord of hers? She does not seem eager to answer him either. The witch opens her mouth to speak, but something happens. Her face droops and her eyes turn black.
Thane, the traitor shall be destroyed.
Her eyes clear and she turns her head to the heavens once more.
I offer this sacrifice to you. Return me to your side. Make me howl.
aren't the only ones looking for me.
But who is it?
And why?
False faces. Not as fair as my true visage, but better than being seen as a monster.
Human. It is carrion and aromatic herbs carried on the wind as one. Surely you sense it. You sense much, but you aren't attuned to the sin that pervades this place. Ashes and bone litter the island, but where death comes, life rises. Tell me, do you like roses? Apathy. A more dangerous attitude than pure malice. I fear my musings have taken up too much of your time already. I bid you farewell. I am not convinced, but I can tell you this. Move southeast and delve downward. There, find the blackest of roses. What happens then? I leave to you.
Thank you. Master! Master, wake up! Master, wake up! Bones! Attack Bones! Then Sorcerer! Flash! Shiran! Bones gone! Master, sleep! Wake up! He might! Might? Yes!
The dog's tail wags frantically.
Yeah! Yeah! Yes! True! Master! 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 Wake up!
What's this? I found something.
Need supplies?
Be quick of precious wares, are they not? Until we meet again, Ben Mist.
Thank you.
Even more corpses here. Good riddance. Rubbish.
I must say, I was hoping to enjoy a smug advantage over everyone else. Lacking skin may make me a target for mortals, but I am mercifully immune to mosquitoes. However, they are infuriating when they get in one's skull. I can barely hear myself think. Well, of course it is. It was crafted with care. 100% ethically harvested from mortals, too. The quality is second to none. Oh, you simply wait until the creature is dead, preferably of natural causes. Although that does limit your choices somewhat. You may end up with quite a few sagging faces. I will never understand why you have so readily accepted aging or digestion. They are frightful pastimes. Up to a point, certainly. They are frightfully loud, but the selection afterwards is quite good. The faces are often what you might call fixer-uppers, but they're young and quite serviceable, if you get them before the flies do. Poison is preferred, of course. No marks to the face, the subject can be of any age, and death is often quite peaceful. Not for them, of course, but it's significantly more relaxing for me. Thank you.
this again.
You hear a dry cackle from the platform above. Turning, you see a rickety corpse staring down at you.
So there is still fresh meat slithering around this mire. Our master will be pleased.
The skeleton laughs, its ribs shaking and clacking.
No, we were the prisoners of Bracchus Rex on this isle. Playthings to his will, victims to his foul experimentation. The red-robed jesters seek out his toys, but the pups are nothing to us. Alas, our royal master died and left us to rot. Now we are promised a future by a new master, a master we serve by choice, not by force. Oh, sweet fool, the Magisters are nothing to us. We hunt Godwoken. You shall make a fine gift to our master. Rather, your skull shall. I have...
I'll yield to none. Thank you.
bring.
Thank you.
Did you hear something? I smell burning. Are those pigs on fire?
Thank you.
The pig is engulfed in flames, but her skin remains unsinged.
Does it matter? I beg you, help! You aren't sure? How do I know it won't be worse than the torment? How do I know you know anything at all? Okay, but I don't think... Yes, I have endured for this long. I can endure longer. But please, please ease this burden. I beg you. It is the doing of Brachus Rex. Kings will always come to see themselves as gods. I should never have spoken ill of him. Many years ago, we dared warn of Brachus Rex's gluttonous cruelties. We paid the price with these porcine bodies and the curse of eternal flames. Praise means nothing. I would reject it if it meant a chance to turn back the clock and worship Brachus Rex as he demanded. But bring it to an end. I will trust you in this.
Junk.
Thank you.
These plants look truly sinister. They're arranged in a ring. Is that a natural occurrence?
Thank you. can't seem odd. I should be wary. I've spotted something.
You were a genius maze builder. Clear of mind, sharp of wit. You built an invisible staircase. Useful to those who may find it.
Void woken. We meet again.
Die, pass away. Your essence feeds us. Thank you.
a damp assistant.
Calling us vermin, but we'll just keep putting them down. You're not trying to escape, are you?
place.
I don't see any children around here. I don't see my folks either.
Corpses of voidlings lie in heaps around you, a miasma of cursed fluid pooling at your feet.
Those filthy beasts were like rats. A swarm most vile, but vanquished as a matter of course.
If this is all the void has to offer, we're bound to emerge victoriously.
Well, that was fun. Could have gone a few more rounds myself.
We can't get caught up in another battle like that. They're only getting worse.
They came wave after wave after wave. Relentless. Jolly good fun, actually.